So I'm looking for a break in rocks. Keep looking around. That's it. Nope. Didn't think so. Down for a break. There it is. I was right here too. Gonna light your glow stick. There you go. Now I can see things. Asking me back. Yep. What am I doing? Load all these up. On my way out, I'll leave stuff again.
Kokos of Nessia, the astronomer.
So I'm gonna go through here without operating. Try and see all I can. And what all I miss? That. So either way you went, place, huh? Maybe. This is then using crypt. Okay. Find it hard to believe that they're dead end. Oh, because it's not a dead end. Not entirely a dead end. So I'm definitely glad I went that way first. Comment on it. Hope King Supply Shack has stuff for me by now. So up this way, back the way I came. Actually gonna explore any. That just drops you down. Okay.
Your friend. I'm sorry for what happened. I'm sure he'll be all right.
I hope so too.
Drop that. The way up there. That.
Ugh!
I wonder. I'm surprised. That way, yeah, I see what I do up there. I'm gonna go that way first. Yep, it was that easy. I was overcomplicated. Boom.
A prophet must have his followers. Kokos of Nicaea was one of the prophets first. Branded a heretic in his home city, Kokos joined the pilgrimage north. His knowledge of the stars helped guide the way. It is said that Kokos and the prophet would sit for hours under the stars debating the nature of the universe and man's fraught place within it. For the prophet, he built an orrery of planets and stars, so that even during the dark of winter, he might gaze upon the night sky.
Neat. I knew it was a smart idea to go down up first. Is that it? Check the map. Got a 3 tombs, 3 out of 5 missions, 1 out of 3 challenges, missing 4 strong boxes. I got all the crypt treasures, that's good. 4 relics, 4 documents, all the murals, need to find the survival caches. I got lots to do. It looks like my next target is... Oh my god, just jump. It's not that high up. Man, I'm starting to get hungry. And I might be able to loot this stuff this time. Because I did, you know, re-up my equipment. Next target. Over there. Just me, or did this shit get louder? Maybe I bumped this. Oh yeah, I most certainly bumped that. And hey, that's fine. Target. Right there. Oh, okay, I see. Bit further. Further still. Right here? No, further still. Alright then. Already got that. Alright, I see what I gotta do. Higher, there's a zip line. Okay. go. Shut up. Great play. Well, this week. Right there. Take stop. Oh, it's right there.
Jonah's still out there.
So I guess I gotta come to this one, and then jump my way. Do it this way. There we go. Ow. But from where I was, I'd either have to go back up. There we go. We probably need to. All there is. Guess so. That was a waste of time. Back here. Can I find this one? Guess so. I was expecting to have problems. But I suppose I could have gone that way, huh? You can already see the cache right there. Got it. Oh, no, that wasn't it. That one wasn't even revealed to me. Nice.
Oh.
may be wondering, why are you going to save Jonah? Well, I mean, I did tell Jonah to go. The situation he is in is entirely them doing. There it is. Next. Can I go that way or going? Go this way. Shit! I need to be all up in her. May as well get some upgrades while I'm at it. Faster. Had to all shock it. Left hide glove. I'm no. Nope. Bottle down half of this one. Target. I know. We after that many arrows, it's good. How did I miss that? probably grab that. Drop the whole way, Jesus Christ. Not that far. He just does that. Oh my, it just weird because I'm standing on her. Fuck is it? There it is. It's right the fuck here. Gotta be the cool hand.